Game Time is brought to you in part by the Freddie Simmons Developmental Football Camp, a summer football camp that's developing young minds one play at a time. And Good Success Christian Church and Ministries, a purpose-driven church where they want you to experience the love and love the experience.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this Game Time Game of the Week. Between the Wilson Tigers and the Blue Knights. These games are always competitive between these two programs, so you guys are definitely tuned in. Hope you guys are definitely prepared for a show. The Tigers won the toss. They elected to defer to the second half. It'll be number 17, Levi Kay, set to kick off. It'll be Anthony Martin back to receive for the Knights. And we are underway. Nice high kick. And it'll be the Knights on the return. Nice return right there up to the 40-yard line. That'll be number 4, Melvin. It'll be Melvin McMillan on the return, and that is where the Knights will set up shop. Coming into this game, which will be a game that has huge playoff implications. Definitely expect both of these teams to be battling for that third and fourth seed, along with Roosevelt. Quarterback play, I think, will be. The difference maker, as White is at the helm for the Knights. And they'll hand it off to McMillan, who we just saw on that return. He'll be tackled. This could be number 55, Juan Dixon. As I mentioned, quarterback play, I think, will be the difference maker in this ball game. And the team, as always, as I've said throughout this season, and I will continue to say so, the team that makes the least amount of mistakes, the team who eliminates turnovers, the team that eliminates stupid, you know, mental error penalties like false starts and offsides and encroachment calls and things of that manner, I think it'll be the team that'll be victorious. But nonetheless, it'll be 2nd and 8. Ball spotted at the 38-yard line. As they send Martin in motion, it'll be White on the carry. He won't get far. He'll be tackled. Looks to be number 50, Reginald Wood. Excuse me, that's number 58 on the tackle. That'll bring up 3rd and 7. Let's see what Coach Rogers and this Knights offense draw up here. Definitely, it being 3rd and 7, definitely expect them to be going to the air. There's the snap. It'll be White dropping back. He's under heavy pressure. He'll keep it himself. He'll turn the corner, and he'll get out of bounds, but he was able to pick up first down yardage. Nice decision right there by White to keep it himself and take off and go pick up the first down, Mike Vick style. Great decision right there. And with that, it'll be 1st and 10 for the Knights. Ball will be spotted.
Ball spotted,
the 42-yard line. Wilson has that run by White. Took the Knights into Tiger territory. They come out in the spread formation. There's Martin. He goes in motion. Looks like they were trying to set up maybe a jet sweep. No good. He'll be tackled by number 11, Hassan Forbes, on the tackle. Again, like as I said earlier, this game has big, I believe will have big playoff implications, as I believe these two programs will be battling for those 3rd and 4th seeds respectively. The Knights come out of the huddle. It'll be second and about 13 for the Knights. They'll send a man in motion. It's a snap. It'll be a screen, and it's caught. No, it's incomplete. Pass falls incomplete. They were looking for number 8, Dayon. Looks like he was looking for Dayon Thomas. Tried to set up a screen to Thomas. It's no doing. Gonna bring up third down and long for the Knights. Third. Prior third down, they faced on this drive was pretty good to him. White was able to pick up a first down with his legs. See what they draw up here. Maybe try to get Martin. Try to get the ball to Anthony Martin. Has been their go-to guy. It's a snap. The Tiger sends some pressure. White is under pressure, and he goes down. That'll be number 16, Sean McPhail Jr. Definitely expect us to hear that name a lot this evening as McPhail comes in to this one. It's one of the leading, among the league leaders in sacks.
He put down 17.
In BCIAA. It'll be Jay Sean Hicks Jones set the punt. It'll be Denim O'Neal back to receive for the Tigers. Looks like we have a situation with equipment. Head official Tony Morgan all over it. Nonetheless, it will be Hicks Jones set to punt it away. And it'll be O'Neal back to receive. It's a snap, it's a high snap, good catch. And it is away, nice punt. It will take a huge blue bounce inside the 10-yard line. What a punt that was by Hicks Jones. Wow, great punt right there by Jones. That's with quarterback Benton O'Neal, and the Tiger offense will take over. Great punt right there. Nice defense. Setting up the Tigers with their backs right to their own end zone. That's all you can really want as a for your punt unit. Just to set your offense, set the opposing offense up. With the long field ahead, it'll be O'Neal at the helm. There's the snap. It'll be the DCIAA leading rusher, Rashad Biggs, but he will go absolutely nowhere. Met by a host of Knights. First man there looked to be number 24. Khalil Bolden. Look to be the first man there. It'll be second and 13. Ball spotted at their own 3-yard line. They come out in a 2-back shotgun. Let's see if Baloo sends some pressure as they have them. They send Rockingham in motion. There's the snap. It'll be the Biggs once again. The hole opens up, and he will be tackled. But we do have some laundry on the field. Right at the line of scrimmage, looks like it may be against the Tigers. Maybe an illegal formation. See what the call is. No, it doesn't look like it was any laundry. Looks like they picked up the flag. It will be third down and 2 after the Biggs carry. See if they try to get the Knights to jump. Nope, they'll hand it right to Biggs. Biggs will pick up the first down. Still on his feet. What a run right there by Biggs. Great run right there for a first down, and that's just a glimpse of why this young man is leading the DCIAA in rushing. over 700 yards so far this season. I said early, I'm in the DCIAA football preview special back in August that I believe that Biggs had 1,000 yard back potential. And he's shown it so far this season. It'll be first and 10 for Benton. For O'Neill's offense, and they'll hand it right to Big once again. He got a lot of running room. He's past the 50 into Knights territory. Rashard Big picks up another first down and more. Oh, looks like they're trying to establish the run game and get Rashard Biggs going early. Not a bad game plan by Coach Martin and his Tigers coaching staff. We had a leading rusher of the league. Definitely want to get him going and get him going early. Picking up big chunks of yardage like that. Now they'll send Biggs in motion. There's the snap, and they'll hand it to number 15. They'll hand it to Page. Page picks up. Actually looks like he may have lost a couple yards.
Second and 12.
For Wilson. Let's see if they try to hand it back to Biggs. That seem to have been working for him. They come out in that split black shotgun. There's the snap. Blue with a bunch of pressure. Looks like Biggs was still able to pick up about 3 to 4 yards on that one. Looks like he was just able to get back. A couple yards that they lost on the previous play. Nonetheless, it'll be third and long for the Tigers. See if they can keep this drive going and not stall out here. Got a pretty good drive going here. Let's see if they can keep it going. Zaneel. Calls the offense, looks like he may be calling an audible. Setting up the offense. Directing traffic. Looks like he's getting a call from his offensive coordinator. Looks like it was a bit confusion. Timeout, Wilson. Timeout comes with 4:07 left here in the first quarter. After the Tigers timeout, it'll be third and long for the Tigers. It'll be O'Neill at the helm. There's the snap. They'll fake it to Biggs, but O'Neill will go down. That'll be a sack. Number 24. Khalil Bolden on the sack. And with that, the Tigers will send on the punting unit. It's a great drive they had going, but it stalled out right there at close to midfield. It'll be O'Neill back to punt. Back to receive for the Knights. One of their playmakers, number 3, Anthony Martin, set to receive the punt. And looks like we have a false start. Yep, there it is, a false start charge to the Tigers. That'll cost them 5 more yards. Just said it at the beginning of the broadcast. The team that'll pick up the win this evening, I believe, will be the team who has the better quarterback play and eliminate stupid penalties. Mistake skill drives. There's the snap and the punt is away. Nice line drive punt. It'll be through Martin's legs. Is that a live football? Don't think it is live. Looks like it may have just skated right through his legs. That'll be a first down for the Knights. Looks like Martin may have had some running room had he been able to get a handle on that one. But nonetheless, it'll be first and 10 for the Knights. after the almost 60-yard punt by O'Neal. Two great punts so far. Always great to see the special teams units performing well. Special teams is one of those things that doesn't get a lot of attention or a lot of credit, but can be very instrumental in the success of your program and in your team, especially in what looks like it's going to be a close game. So we're now with three minutes left here in the first quarter. It'll be first and 10. Ball spotted at the 5-yard line of the Knights. It'll be White in the shotgun. Looks like the Tigers are sending some pressure right in his face. They do. Looks like it'll be a screen, but Wilson is all over it. He'll be tackled by number 55, D-tackle Juan Dixon. Looks like they were trying to set up a screenplay, no dice. One thing about that tackle by Dixon, he's coming from the interior. Opposite side of the formation. Looks like he's lined up on where that play side was. That's a great hustle right there by Dixon. To chase that play down from the D-tackle spot. It'll be 2nd and 9 for White in the offense. There's the snap, and the Tigers send more pressure. And once again, it will be Dixon on the tackle. It was McMillan on the carry. Didn't pick up anything. That'll bring up 3rd and 13. Ball spotted now at the 2-yard line of Ballou. Now I definitely expect the Tigers to send some heavy pressure on 3rd down and long as they have the Knights pinned back inside their own zone after the great punt by O'Neal. Let's see if they send some pressure. I surely would pick up a quick safety. There's the snap. They don't send pressure. They got White on the ropes. He throws, and it falls incomplete. Lucky for White, he was able to get out of that bad situation. Almost a safety. Turns into a 4th down, and the Knights will send on the punting unit. Just as they sent that pressure right there on that third down play, if I'm Coach Martin, if I'm Wilson's special teams coach, I'm going to block this punt. We're not playing for the return. We're going to block this punt. It'll be Rockingham set to receive the punt. As Jones punting outside of his own end zone. They'll need a good snap here. Good snap, good catch. Kick is away. Looks like Rockingham has some running room. Still on his feet. And he will be tackled. Good coverage right there by the Ballou special teams unit. Nice return also by Rockingham. And Wilson will take over with great field position. That ball will be spotted. It's like we may have a penalty on the play. Maybe an illegal block in the back or a holding. Let's see what the call is. It'll be illegal block in the back charge to the Tigers.
Illegal block.
That'll march him back 15 yards. Nonetheless, they'll take over in Tiger territory. 1st down, we'll see. Now after the Wilson's last drive stalled out, if I'm Coach Martin and his coaching staff, I'm gonna probably keep it on the ground to Biggs. Try to get my start running back going. It'll be 1st and 10. Ball spotted at the 40-yard line. There's the snap, and they do hand it to Biggs. who bounces his outside, still on his feet. Nice run right there by Biggs. Close to a first down. Doesn't look like he have enough for it. No, actually, yep, first down for the night for the Tigers after that big 12-yard run. Again, if I'm Coach Martin, I'm just keeping it on the ground. I'm gonna let Rashard Biggs take us to the promised land right now until Baloo proves that they can stop it. As they send Rockingham in motion, there's the snap, and once again it will be the Biggs. Makes a couple people miss, doesn't pick up. Picks up less than a yard. Looks like they have a penalty on the play. May have been a hold. Right there at the line of scrimmage. See what the call is. Head official Tony Morgan. Looks like it may have been a hold as it is close to the line of scrimmage. So we're at 40 ticks left here in the first quarter. Yes, it will be a holding charge to the Tigers. It'll cost them 10. It'll cost them 10 yards. Still first down. Again, though I'm behind the chains, it's still first down. I might still hand it to Rashard Biggs if I'm Coach Martin. And see what they do is they send a man in motion. Here's the snap, and yes, they do hand it to Biggs. This time the Knights are all over it. It'll be number 31. As we're now under 10 seconds left, let's see if Wilson will get a play off before the end of the first quarter. Doesn't look like they will. Yep, they do. It's to Biggs. Nice cutback by Biggs. Ooh, nice hit right there by McMillan. And that is how we will end the first quarter. School is here in Knight Stadium. Make sure you guys keep it locked. But it's game time. Game of the week. For the start of the second quarter, it'll be third and long for the Tigers. And looks like we have a false start. Maybe charged to the Tigers. Not sure, that's why I'm not an official. Let's see what the call is. Yep, it'll be a false start charged to the Tigers. That'll cost them 5 more yards, making it now third and 19. After the penalty is enforced.
It'll make it third and 20.
Excuse me, actually, it'll make it third and 20. Defense. That'll be third and forever for O'Neal and his Tiger offense. It's the snap. O'Neal's looking under pressure. He'll throw. He finds Biggs on the screen. Oh, nice tackle right there. In the open field by Thomas. Looks like we do have a penalty on the play. Nonetheless, great tackle right there in the open field by Thomas. Looks like we do have a hold charge to the Tigers. Wouldn't have mattered anyway. Nonetheless, man, what a tackle right there by Thomas. Great open field tackle, too. Of course, a back like Biggs, you want to be able to get him on the ground as quickly as possible. And with that, it'll be fourth down, and they'll send on the punting unit. It'll be O'Neal back to punt, and it'll be Martin for the Knights back to receive. Good snap, good catch, good kick. They kick it away from Martin. Not a bad kick, not a bad punt right there by O'Neal. And he will, and the Tigers will take over. Looks to be about the 8-yard line. No excuse. Looks to be at about the 15. Man, nice coffin corner punt. Man, these two punters are just absolutely showing off. Had a 60 plus, had already had two, a 60 plus yard punt, a punt, pinned one team inside the five, and then we got that nice coffin corner punt right there. Man, those things make a difference. It's a game of field position. Those things make a huge difference. The Knights will come out from their own, start this drive off from their own 15. First and 10 for the Knights. There's the snap. They'll hand it off to Powell. He'll pick up maybe a yard on that one. They'll bring up second down. Again, as I said at the beginning of this game, this is definitely be a game with big playoff implications between these two teams. So it'll be second down for White and this Knights offense. There's the snap. White will drop back, and he will be sacked. Dean came from the backside and gobbled White up. And they'll lose about 5 yards, 5 to 10 yards on that one. That'll bring up third and long for the Knights. Definitely expect the Knights to be going to the air here. One player you want to keep an eye on is number 3, Anthony Martin, as he goes in motion. It'll be a jet sweep to Martin. He gets outside. Oh my goodness! What a hit right there by number 6. Cunningham, man, what a hit right there in the open field. Jamari Cunningham cutting down Martin right where he stood. I'll bring a fourth down for the Knights. It'll be Hayes Jones once again to punt it away, and it'll be Rockingham set to receive for the Tigers. See if they get a good snap and a good kick here. Good snap. Kick is away, almost blocked, but he is able to get it away. And it takes a short blue bounce, and it'll be down by Martin inside the 35-yard line of the Knights. Short punt. Tigers will come out with pretty good field position and see if they can capitalize on it. As we're now under 10 minutes left here in the first half. As Benson O'Neill come out. Again, if I'm Wilson, I'm handing it off to Biggs, and that's exactly what they do. And he gets outside. Oh, nice tackle right there in the open field. Still able to pick up 7 yards. It'll be Davis on the tackle. Nice open field tackle. Cutting down Biggs before he was able to pick up more yardage. It'll be a gain of, looks to be about 5 for Biggs. It's a snap, and it'll be the big once again. Nice patience waiting for the hole to open up. Looks like he is close to a first down, maybe a couple yards shy. Rashad Biggs caught my attention last year. How ironic is this? In the regular season game between these two teams last year. As a backup to 2018 DCIAA Stars Division Offensive Player of the Year, Gerald. Spelling Gerald as Gerald went down early in the game with an injury. Biggs came in, man, and really carried the load for that offense in that game against the Knights last year. It'll be third and short. There's the snap. It'll be the Rockingham still on his feet. Nice tackle. Doesn't get far. That'll be number 9. To be Dwayne Coleman on the tackle. No, actually, looks like it was number 8. Deion Thomas on the tackle. Heard that name a lot so far this evening. That'll bring up fourth and long. And it looks like the Tigers will send on the punting unit. Once again, it'll be O'Neal set to punt it away. Once again, it'll be number 3, Anthony Martin for the Knights, set to receive. Defensive battle right here. Stalemate for these two teams. No, actually, looks like Wilson's going to go for it. Looks like they were sending out the punting unit. Actually, looks like we have a timeout. Timeout comes with 7:07 left here in the second. After the timeout by the Tigers, it'll be 4th and 8. See what they draw up here. It's a snap, a low snap. He's able to corral it. He's got plenty of time to the end zone, and it's almost intercepted. Nonetheless, that'll be a turnover on downs for the by the Tigers, and the Knights will take over first. Looks like we have a penalty as well. Nonetheless, it was against the Tigers. Of course, Ballou was going to decline that penalty. First and 10, Knights. Great job right there by the Knights to get off the field. Of course, a turnover on downs. A nice defense made some really good plays, some really great tackles. I'm on that drive. Did their offense some really great favors. It'll be 1st and 10 from the 36 for the Knights. It's the snap. Looks like we may have a false start on the play. Prior to the snap, usually that is an indication that it is a false start. See what the referee's call is. No, actually, it'll be charged to the Tigers. It'll be encroachment. That'll make it 1st and 5 for the Knights.
Encroachment.
So now under 7 minutes left here in the second quarter. 1st and 5. There's the snap. It'll be caught. Turns the corner. Picks up a first down. That'll be number 5, Anthony Powell. No, excuse me, Anton Powell. First down, Knight. Great play call right there. Well executed by the Knights offense. Bit of misdirection. Was able to catch the Tigers off guard. Pick up a first down right there. The Powell.
We are the Knights from Southeast DC. Get high, get up, and move, and move. Southeast DC. Get up, and move to the beat.
It'll be 1st and 10 for White and the Knights offense from the 50-yard line. There's the snap. They'll hand it off to Powell once again. Picks up about 3 yards. Pick up about 3 yards on that one. Clouds continue to run. That was 6:35 and counting left here in the first half. Looks like we have an injury timeout. After the injured player was able to make it off the field under his own power, it'll be 2nd and 6. But the Knights, there's the snap. It'll be a handoff to Powell once again, trying to get off tackle. He will not, and that Tiger defense will bring him down. Looks like he lost about a yard. Looks like he lost a yard actually on the play. Tried to stretch it out, tried to get off tackle, but he was met by number 2, Pine.
They'll
bring up 3rd down and 7 for the Knights. And here's the snap. And no dice. Looks like we may have an injury on the play. Official timeout. And after the injury, we'll get updates. As the young man was taken to the hospital, we'll get updates for you guys as soon as we hear something. It'll be Ballou to punt it away. Punt is almost blocked. Looks like a D lineman trying to pick up a first down. Did he get enough? Unfortunately, doesn't look like he picked up enough. That was Jones on the return, on the carry. Doesn't look like he picked up enough yards. But smart decision to avoid the punt being blocked. And after the turnover on downs, Wilson to take over with 4:24 left here in the second quarter. Ball spotted on the 43 for O'Neal. And it's Tiger offense. Here's the snap. Now handed off to Biggs. Ball's on the ground. And O'Neal is able to jump back on it. Lucky break for Wilson, as looks like it may have been a botched handoff, quarterback, running back handoff. Nonetheless, it'll be 2nd and 21 after the near turnover for the Tigers. Ball spotted now, they're on 32-yard line. It's the snap. It'll be O'Neal dropping back. He's gonna take a shot. And it is almost picked off. That'll be number 5, Anton Powell on the coverage. The coverage right there by Powell to break that pass up.
Pick it up!
We third down and Martin Luther King Avenue for the Tigers. Looks like O'Neal may be calling an audible. Comes out in a shot, 2-back shotgun formation. Now Nashville will hand it off to Biggs. And he will be tackled. Good stand right there by the Knights. And that will force Wilson into a punting situation.
Game 1, 3rd down and 20 for the Tigers. So welcome to my man. This is my man, LaPlante.
It'll be O'Neal. He's had a great game. Punting so far. Back to punt. It'll be Martin set to return for the Knights. It's a snap. And the punt is away. Almost blocked. Nice booming punt. It drives Martin back to about the 20-yard line. Let's see if he can make something happen. Still on his feet. Makes a couple people miss, but that Tiger special team unit is all over him. What a punt! Great coverage. That is how you play special teams right there. And with that, the Knights will take over at their own 14-yard line. Ball spotted at the 14. Looks like Wilson's gonna send some pressure. They do, and White will be sacked. Looks like first man there was number 11, Hassan Forbes.
And for Wilson, number 11, Hassan Forbes on the tackle. No gain. We're gonna set it down to 10 for the night.
That'll bring up 2nd and 10 for the Knights.
Hey, we got to be back in high and do it again. Hey, we got to be back in high and do it again.
We're now under 2 minutes and under almost at a minute 30 left here in the second quarter. This will be 2nd down and 10. Here's the snap. It'll be a keeper by White. Maybe should have gave it. On those read options. Looks like he didn't make the right choice right there. Maybe he should have given it to the back. Nonetheless, he will be tackled. That'll bring up 3rd and 10. Looks like we have a timeout, timeout. We charge to the Knights. Excuse me, charge to the Tigers. Timeout comes with 1:06 left here in the second quarter. It'll be 3rd and long for White and the Knights offense. There's the snap. He'll throw, pass falls incomplete. That'll bring up 4th down. Looks like it was trying to hit Powell right down the seam. Pass falls incomplete, and the Knights were sending on the punting unit. Now with that, Tigers have an opportunity to put some points on the board going into the half, which will be huge. This has been a defensive battle, scoreless so far. Looks like we have a timeout by the Knights. Timeout comes with 1:02 left here in the first half. Now for the Knights timeout, it'll be Martin set to punt it away. It'll be number 7, Chad Rockingham, set to return for the Tigers. Good snap, kick is away. Punch straight up in the air, and it takes a Tiger bounce, and Wilson will have great field position. So we're now under a minute left here in the first half. And it will be 2nd and goal for the Tigers as they come out in an I formation. Definitely expect them to hand it off. Ball's on the ground, not sure what the confusion was. And the clock will continue to run. As the clock continues to run, I don't think Wilson has any more timeouts. Let's see if they'll clock it or maybe. No, they actually hand it off to Biggs. still on his feet, still on his feet, and he is stopped at the goal line. 3-2-1, and they will not get another playoff, and that is how we will end the first half. Still scoreless here at Ballou Stadium. Wilson 0, Ballou 0. Make sure you guys keep it locked right here to TSDN. You're watching the Game Time, Game of the Week. Welcome back to the start of the second half. Scoreless here at Ballou Knight Stadium between the Knights and the Tigers. It'll be Jones set to kick off. Get the second half underway. And here we go. Short swift kick, and it'll go out of bounds. That'll be an illegal procedure. Tigers will take over at the 35-yard line. A defensive battle in the first half. Wilson with an opportunity late. Had an opportunity late to try to draw first blood, but Ballou shut him down, and here we are. Scoreless. And it'll be first and 10 from the 35 for O'Neal. And it's Tigers offense. It's a snap. It'll be a handoff to Biggs right up the gut. And he'll pick up about 7 to 8 yards. It'll be Thomas on the tackle. Looks like Biggs picked up 9 on that one. Definitely should be approaching the century mark. The 100-yard mark. It'll be second down and 1. Definitely still expecting to hand it off to Biggs. Comes into this game leading the league in rushing. It's the snap, and they do hand up. Ashley O'Neal keeps it. He's being chased, and he will not pick up a first. Actually, looks like they'll give him the spot. Looks like that will be a first down. First down, Wilson. Great start to the second half for the Tigers. Kind of picking up where they left off. Got a good drive going here. With a good drive to end the second half, first half. It'll be O'Neal. Drop back, throw in and out of the hands of this receiver. Hit Belinga right in his hands. Couldn't come up with it. That'll be an incomplete pass. That'll bring up second and 10.
Second and 10.
For the Tigers. It'll be second and 10. Looks like we have a penalty before the ball is snapped. Let's see what it is. Looks like it'll be a false start. Charge to the Tigers. That'll cost them 5 yards. Setting up a second and 15.
Second and 15. For the Tigers.
It'll be second and 15. Ball spotted now at the 40. Wilson. Looks like Ballou's gonna send some pressure. No, now they back off. Actually, they do right up the gut. Looks like O'Neal's gonna take a shot. Overthrows everyone. Pass falls incomplete. That'll bring up third down and long.
Number 10 for Ballou, number 3, Anthony Martin. And 8, they are Thomas. He third down and 15 for the Tigers.
Third and 15. The Tigers come out in a spread formation. Here's the snap. O'Neal drops back, surveys the field, looks, being pressured. Throws, takes a shot, and it's intercepted by Martin. We know what he can do when he catches the pick. Looks like he's gonna take it. And he's forced out of bounds by Rice. But mama, there goes that man. Anthony Martin comes up big with another interception. Call him Sir Pix-a-lot because he's done it all year. Over inside the 24-yard line of Wilson. Actually, no, looks like we have a whistle. Looks like we'll be a timeout by the Knights. Timeout comes with 10-on-1 left here in the third quarter. Here's the snap. Pass will fall incomplete. Looks like he had Martin. But the pressure got to him. He was unable to find. Get the pass to him.
Promotion number three. Throwing on the catch. We get set down at 10. For Blue.
See if the Knights can do anything with that interception. Here's the snap. White will roll out. He'll throw. And pass is overthrown. Looks like he's looking for White. White is looking for White. And that play pass falls incomplete. That'll now bring up third and long. Great play by Martin, but it will see if Ballou can pick up a first down, keep this drive going as the Martin interception gave them great field position. Definitely want to capitalize on that field position if you're Ballou.
Third and 10 for the Knights.
It'll be third and long. It's the snap. White drops back, steps up, and he will be sacked. Once again, it'll be number 16, Sean McPhail Jr. That'll be his second sack of the ballgame. Told you guys the wheel would hear that name. Some more tonight, Sean McPhail Jr. Last year, put up 9 sacks. This year, among the league leaders once again, DCIAA in sacks. So not surprised to see him pick up his second sack of the ball game. It looks like Blue's gonna go for it. I'm not mad at this decision. Deep in Tiger territory, why not go for it? Maybe even take a shot at the shot to the end zone. Now in at quarterback, it'll be number 3, Anthony Martin. Oh, bad snap! He picks it up and he gets nothing. And it'll be Hassan Forbes getting that money. Taking down Martin, forcing a turnover on downs. And just like that, as quickly as Martin picked off O'Neal, Ballou gives it right back on the turnover on downs. Didn't even pick up a yard. Nonetheless, we're still scoreless here. The Tigers will come out. They'll kick off this drive from the 42-yard line. Now 8:55 left here in the third quarter. It's like the referee had to switch the balls out. And we'll get the referee's whistle. The first and 10 from the 42. And here we go. It's referee's whistle back under live action. It's a snap, a little sense of pressure. It'll be Biggs, and he will be tackled. It'll be Hunt on the tackle. First man there. Bringing Biggs down to a minimal gain. Like maybe a gain of about 2. Bringing up 2nd and 8. Again, if I'm the Knights, I'm gonna still keep trying to feed Biggs. They kind of went away from it. Looks like we have an equipment issue. Another thing about this game that I've been impressed by, though it is scoreless, a great defensive battle. One thing I've been impressed by, not a lot of penalties. Great, great job by both of these teams, keeping their composure and focus. It's a snap. It'll be O'Neal looking. He'll throw, and too far. Overthrows Rockingham. Looks like we have a penalty on the play. Let's see what the laundry's about. First indication may be a chop block. It'll be a chop block charge to the Knights. Charge to the Tigers. It'll back them up. Again, still anybody's game, and as I mentioned at the beginning, at the start of this ball game, has huge playoff implications. It's not a game that, you know, it's not one of those throwaway games. Not that any game is a throwaway game. It's a snap. It's under pressure. Direct the traffic. He'll throw. And pass is too low for his receiver. He was under heavy pressure, but the pass falls incomplete. Looks like we have an injury on the play. It'll be an official timeout. It'll be 3rd and long for Wilson as they get the Knights to jump. It'll make it 3rd and 18. Yeah, but it'll be encroachment charge to the Knights. It'll make it 3rd and 18. Now for the Tigers. It's snap, under pressure, nowhere to go. And he will be sacked once again. Nowhere to go. And O'Neal will be sacked, and that'll bring up 4th down. And once again, the Tigers will send on the punting unit.
Come on!
sent the punter away. The gentleman we just saw with the interception, Anthony Martin, set to return. It's a snap. Punt is away. Nice line drive punt. Anthony don't have an opportunity for the return. Still on his feet. Oh, still on his feet. Good return right there by Martin. Great return right there by Martin. And they'll take over. About the 37-yard line of Wilson. Looks like there may have been a penalty on the play. Backed up Wilson, I mean Blue. Looks like it was holding. No, excuse me, looks like it was blocking the back. And that'll pretty much negate just about the entire return. The penalty is enforced. It'll be first and 10. Ball spotted at the 35. Swipe brings the man in motion. Bad snap. Falls on it. And it'll be touchdown. After the bad snap, it'll be second and long. Looks like a screen to screen to Kendall White. Picks up maybe 2 yards, but now approaching the 5 minute mark left here in the third quarter. It'll be third down and long for the Knights. These offenses really been able to get anything going so far this evening. As Martin goes in motion, low snap. Looks like the play's blown dead. Looks like it may have been a false start. If anybody's wondering why the referees have the pink flags, and as it is, yes, a false start, charge to the night. As it is October, flags, the pink flags represent the Breast Cancer Awareness Month. As you may see a few players with pink tape and pink gloves here and there. That's what that's signifying, breast cancer awareness. It'll be third and long. It'll be White on the keeper. Got a good block, turns the corner, but he will be tackled. Looks like White was picking up some pretty good yardage. But number 13, Denim O'Neal came down from the safety spot and ran through him, brought him down, and the Knights once again will send on the punting unit. It'll be Jones set to punt it away. It'll be Rockingham set to return for the Tigers. We're now under 4 minutes left here in the third quarter. Good snap, good catch. Nice line drive punt. And Rockingham will not get an opportunity for a return. Takes a blue bounce and it will be down. It looks to be 35-yard line. That's where the Knights will take over. That's where the Tigers will take over. It'll be first and 10 from the 35-yard line for the Tigers. 3:45 left here. Have a penalty prior to the snap. Not sure exactly what the penalty could be. Let's find out. Head official Tony Morgan. Looks like it's a sideline infraction, sideline warning. Charles to the Knights. Excuse me, Charles to the Tigers. Looks like the Knights are gonna send some pressure off the edge. That should send some pressure, they do. And he was rocked by number 8, Deion Thomas. Great read by Thomas. Diagnosing that screenplay coming up. Boom! That's how you play a screenplay as a defensive back. You read it, you react, make the tackle. Love it. And after that, it'll be 2nd and 14. After the great play by Thomas. Ball spotted now at the 31-yard line. It's the nice sense of pressure right in O'Neal's face. He evades it. And he'll take it and keep it himself, and he'll get out of bounds. Great call. Dial up that delayed blitz by this nice Knights defensive staff. It's a great play call. Looks like O'Neal was able to pick up about 8 yards. Make it 3rd and 6. Wouldn't be surprised to see Wilson try to get Ballou to jump. Make it a 3rd and 1. It's the snap, they don't. O'Neal looks, he'll throw. Pass falls incomplete. That'll bring up 4th down. What are the Tigers gonna do? Decision time, decision time. Looks like they'll send on the punting unit. It'll be O'Neal Davis set the punt away. Be number three, Anthony Martin, who we saw not too long ago with a pretty good return. Set to receive the punt for the Knights. It's snap. Oh, he muffs the snap. And he will be tackled. And the Knights will take over inside the Tigers' 30-yard line. There's the snap, and he'll hand it off. And it'll be Sean McPhail setting the edge and making the tackle. Great play right there by McPhail Jr. Told you guys earlier, we will hear a lot of that name.
I'm gonna make you mine.
great defensive series last time the Tigers offense was on the field. They sent a lot of blitz packages, some delayed blitz packages. Let's see what they dial up here, especially with the Tigers at their own 1 yard line. Trying to get them to jump, maybe get out of their own end zone. Nothing doing, they'll have to run the play. There's the snap, it'll be the Biggs. He cuts it up. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Good hit right there. Biggs was up. Not been much running room. Nice catch right there by the referee. Hasn't been much running room. Hasn't been much running room. Hasn't been much running room for Biggs so far as we approach the end of the third quarter. And at the end of the third quarter, still scoreless here for Blue Stadium. Make sure you guys keep it locked for the rest of this Blue versus Wilson game time, game of the week. Welcome back for the start of the fourth quarter. It'll be 2nd and 7 for the Tigers as they start this fourth quarter off deep in their own zone. It's the snap, it'll be the Biggs. Looks like we have a penalty on the play. First indication is that it is against Wilson. Let's see what the penalty is. It will be a holding against Wilson. That'll back them up. It'll put them half a distance to the goal. It'll be O'Neal on the center. Looks like they're trying to get Wilson, get Blue to jump. And they'll call an audible. They'll go back to shotgun. Expect them to hand it to Biggs. See what they do. Here's the snap. No, it'll be a... Actually, it won't hand it to Biggs. They'll hand it to Page. And he'll pick up about 4 yards. Give him a little more wiggle room. They'll bring up 3rd and 5 for the Tigers. Third and 5. Maybe try to get the Knights to jump one more time if I'm Wilson. That'll give you automatic set of downs. It'll be a new set of downs. It's the snap. Fake handoff to Ford. He's almost tackled. Did he pick up the first down? Let's see. It'll be close. See if they'll give it to him. Looks like he does have enough for the first down. We have a penalty flag. Nope, no penalties. And that'll be a first down, Wilson. Great run, right? Great play right there by O'Neal.
First down and 10 for the Tigers. Ball sliding down 13 yards.
Here's the snap, it'll be the Biggs. Biggs hadn't been able to get much going here in the second half. Attribute that to Blue's defense. Still expect them to be over 100 yards so far this evening.
Be
2nd and 6 after the 4 yard gain, and they'll give it right back to him. And he'll be tackled once again. It's like a gain of about 1.
For Blue number 60, Danny Hunter, the tackle.
official check on the player. It'll be 3rd and 2. It's a snap. They'll hand it to Biggs. He'll bend it. He'll cut it up. First down, Tigers. Great job right there by Biggs. One of those bend it or bend it plays. You can even hit the hole. If it opens up, you see a crease backside, you cut it back. Bent it, picked up a first down. 1st and 10 for the Tigers, and they'll hand it right back to him. Oh, here we go. Gets off tackle, almost the first down. Looks like they're gonna ride. Biggs is gonna become the workhorse on this drive. It's a snap. O'Neal keeping himself. He'll pick up a first down and get out of bounds. Great play call right there. Good read by O'Neal. After the O'Neal run, it'll be 1st and 10, Wilson. It's the snap, and they'll hand it to Biggs. He'll drag a couple of defenders, picks up about 6. So we're now under 9 minutes left here in the ball game. Here's the snap. It'll be big once again. Cut it back. 1st down, Wilson, and they are now in 2. Looks like they'll mark them at the 50. Nonetheless, 1st down, Tigers. Great drive the Tigers have going here. They keep it up. It may be a game-winning drive. The clock continues to run. Approaching the 8-minute mark. Here's the snap. It'll be O'Neal. Pass is caught. It'll be Messiah Thornton on the reception. That'll be a gain of about 6 as well. Looks like Wilson's gonna go right to the line. No huddle. It's the snap, they'll hand it to Biggs. He'll cut it back. Oh, nice move. 1st down, Tigers. As Rashad Biggs picks up some big yardage. And the Knights gotta talk it over. Timeout comes with 7:41 left here in the ball game. Timeout, Blue. After the Blue timeout, it'll be 1st and 10, Wilson. They'll hand it off to Rockingham. And he'll power his way. It's almost a 1st down. It's a nice run right there by Rockingham. Looks like they gave big blow. Looks like Rockingham will remain in the ball game.
2nd and 3.
It'll be 2nd and 3 after the Rockingham run. There's a snap. They'll hand it off to Rockingham again. Still on his feet. Still on his feet. Still on his feet. What a run by Rockingham. Nice run right there by Rockingham. Looks like Biggs ran into the game. Again, I said this could be a game-winning drive. Let's hit the hand of the Biggs, and he finishes it off. 1st and goal. There's the snap. No dice. Blue was all over it. That'll bring up 2nd and goal, 7 to go.
Don't let this go.
Here's the snap. It'll be O'Neal throwing. Pass falls incomplete. Looks like he was looking for Denim O'Neal. It'll bring up third down and goal.
Second and goal for the time.
It's a snap. It's like maybe a false start charge to the Tigers. It will hurt if it is. And that's exactly what it is. A false start charge to the Tigers. It's the drive. Maybe stalling out.
And it costs him a run on the ground. 14-0. McKinney Tech over Phelps, 54-0.
It'll be third and goal. Again, let's see. Maybe they try to get the Knights to jump, get some of their yardage back. They do, but unfortunately, Forbes jumps. That'll cost them 5 more yards. False start charge to the Tigers. That'll cost them 5 more. That'll make it third and goal from the 17-yard line. Excuse me, from the 19-yard line. Wilson, that's what I say about penalties. Wilson goes from first and goal on the 5 to now third and goal from the 19. Can't have situations like that in a game this caliber with playoff implications. It's a snap. O'Neal drops back. He's under pressure. He'll throw it up. And it's caught by O'Neal. Oh, he threw up a prayer. Benson O'Neal threw up a prayer. And Denim O'Neal came down with it, bailed his quarterback out. It'll be fourth and goal. Can Ballou make a goal line stand? Looks like we have a timeout by the Tigers. They want to talk it over. Timeout comes with 5:50 left here in the fourth quarter. Now let's see if the Knights can set up a game-winning drive. It'll be first and 10. Here's the snap. Looks like it was maybe a quarterback lead. It'll be Forbes once again on the tackle.
And for the time number 11, we saw Forbes on the tackle.
It's now under 5 minutes and 30 seconds left.
Loss of two. He set down and clear.
Come out in spread formation. Definitely expect them to be passing here. It's the snap. No, actually it'll be a handoff. Is he in the end zone? Is that a safety? Nope, he just got out of the end zone. Lucky for him, because that could have been the difference.
I've been saying that name all night. We third and 15
from the 0-1. It's the snap. It'll be White keeping it himself. No, excuse me, that'll be number 3, Martin. Getting out of his own end zone. Oh, they needed that one, and they needed that one bad. Great play call right there. It'll be Martin in the shotgun. And he'll be tackled.
Anthony Martin the second. 1, 2, 3.
It'll be Payne, looks like he'll be the first man there. So we now approach the 6-minute mark. Looks like we have a timeout.
Timeout.
Charles to the Knights. Timeout comes with 2:55 left here in the ball game. The timeout will be 2nd and 14 for White in the Knights offense. Here's the snap. White will keep it himself.
Nothing's there.
Looks like we may be getting a taste of our first overtime game of the year. Now approaching the 2-minute mark.
We got 2:14 for the Knights.
We 3rd and long. Here's the snap. White looks. White's under pressure. He'll be sacked. And the Tigers, looks like the Tigers will take a timeout with 2:01 remaining. Timeout comes with 2:01 remaining. Looks like the Tigers are going to try to set up for a game-winning drive. It'll be Jones. Good kick, good snap, good kick. Oh! Muffs it! And it'll take a Wilson bounce. First bad punt of the game. Can't be too mad because he's had an excellent night punting. So if I'm my coaching staff, I'm not upset in any way, shape, fashion, or form with Jones on that one because he's had an excellent afternoon and evening. He's had an excellent game punting. So no reason for them to be upset in any way. Here we go. That's what champions are made in situations like this. 1st and 10. 1:53 left for the Tigers. Let's see if Benton O'Neal can lead the Tigers to the promised land. It'll be Rockingham in at running back. Here's the snap. It'll be a screen to Rockingham, still on his feet, and he'll be tackled. The 7-yard line looks like we have an injury on the play. Oh no, great run right there by Rockingham, but he gets hurt on the play. Official timeout. It'll be 1st and goal for the Tigers. Ball at the 7, it'll be Biggs back in the game at running back. See if they hand it to the senior back. They do. Up the gut. Rashad Biggs is in for the touchdown. .130 left in the ball game. Rashad Biggs, as he did in this game, between these two teams last year, comes up big right up the gut. Touchdown, Wilson.
Wilson will attempt a 2-point conversion.
attempt, the point after, the two-point conversion try. Looks like maybe a dive right up the gut. No, fumbles the snap. Two-point conversion, no good nonetheless. With a minute 32 left in the ball game, Wilson is up 6-0 over Ballou. After the Rashad Bates touchdown, he'll get set to kick it off for the Tigers. Touchback, what a kick by Biggs. Ballou will take over, 20. 80 yards. You gotta score a touchdown or this game's over. First and 10 for the Knights, there's the snap. He'll find Martin, and he goes down. Cross continues to run.
Game three, second and seven.
As we now approach the 1 minute mark. Wilson up 6-0. It'll be his second or third sack of the game. We're now under 30, closing in on 30 seconds left. Under 30 seconds left, here's the snap. White drops back, under pressure, he'll keep it, and he will get out of bounds. Smart decision, good run, first down Knights. And White was able to get out of bounds. Stopping the clock with 20.8 left here in the ball game. Game's not over yet, ladies and gentlemen. Anything can happen. Literally, anything can happen. I ask you guys, take a trip down memory lane with me very briefly. Let's go back to the 2017 DCIAA Gravy Bowl. Roosevelt, last play of the game, wins the championship. It's the snap. White drops back under pressure. And he will be sacked by Dixon. 13 seconds left. Trying to get his, you see Coach Rod is very animated, trying to get his team set. 6, 5, 4, 3. They get the snap off. And he will be sacked. That'll be Forbes again. And the game is over. Your final score, Ballou Wilson. 6-0. Thank you guys for keeping it locked right at the end. You've been watching the Game Time. Game of the